cover shelter in this area has been destroyed. I've marked the last known location of the shelter on your map. Travel to the shelter. The shelter. Use the terminal to run diagnostics to see what's wrong. Thank you.
to build. Thank you.
The shelter has been damaged pretty severely. Looks like the life support modules have all been stolen. These modules inflate and shield the shelter. The modules have to be around here somewhere. Search the zone and return the missing parts. Survivor shelters are built by a fleet of construction bots. If the bots are attacked, they enter stealth mode and power down. To repair the shelter, we'll need to reactivate all of the construction bots. Unfortunately, their stealth mode is really effective. You're gonna need some help finding those missing construction bots. Let me see if I can send some help. It might take a few minutes. There's an incoming wave detected. We have some time before they arrive. You can search for missing parts now or reinforce the shelter. The construction bot has been reactivated. The module will now be installed. Each part will take a minute to install. So, 8 modules, 1 minute per module. That equals a lot of bullets. A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. Help has arrived! Go find C-Bot. I've marked his location on the map. C-Bot only has a limited amount of energy. If you don't activate its scanner, it will have to return to recharge.
I am seeing.
New module installation has begun. module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. The shelter is now stronger. C-Bot scan is ready to be activated. Defend C-Bot while scanning.
Quiet, please. I am seeing.
Installation of parts will pause while the shelter is under attack. Only two more modules. Keep searching. New module installation has begun. Location marked on your map. C-Bot scan is ready to be activated. Defend C-Bot while scanning.
Quiet, please. I am seeing.
Looks like they've backed off for now. Find those parts. We don't want to deal with more attacks like that. Installation resuming. Oh, looks like you made a man. This next raid is gonna be tougher. Installation has begun.
I have seen the modules.
The parts are now marked on your map. Thanks, Seabot. All modules have been located. After all parts have been installed, the shelter will attempt to power back up. When this happens, expect a big fight. The enemy will come from all directions. The power-up process takes 4 minutes. A module has been installed. The shelter is now stronger. New module installation has begun. Looks like the Husk's plans have changed. They seem to know the final part is being installed. They must be preparing for a larger attack. Get ready. Installation resuming. Thank you. 60 seconds until shelter online.
Ready for action.